Round Rock, both sides of I-35 are now open. The lanes were closed for about 8 hours. Cleanup crews were busy removing meat that spilled after an 18-wheeler crashed north of Palm Valley Boulevard. Police say it also took some time to lift the semi off the median. Crews had to cut the trailer open and remove all of that meat. I'm sure that was a big headache out there for so many people in Williamson County.